Plaster of Paris, or POP, is a common cast used in orthopedics for patients with fractures. As such, POP learning is a must in every undergraduate medical curriculum, as it is an essential skill to master. However, current available POP does not have any handle, so the doctor has to hold and apply it with bare hands. Improper techniques by inexperienced medical personnel will result in uneven application of the POP, which can lead to pressure sores, gangrene, or worse. Thus, introducing Noporo, short for Novel POP Roller, innovated by a team led by Professor Dr. Arif, orthopedic surgeon from University of Malaysia, Sabah. Using pain roller principles, POP application is now made simple such that medical students or doctors just need to roll the POP around the fracture site, reducing unevenness and its resultant complications. With Noporo, all medical personnel will find it easy to learn, use, and apply with reduced complication. Noporo, evolving the future of POP application.